Yeah, stop eating because you said you're coming.
So? I go shower.
See? He will go shower, guys. Because to cover up his doings. Hello, guys. Ano na? Alas 8 na something. Malapit ng 9 at hindi pa dumating si Frank. So, ako na lang kumain mag-isa, guys. Tapos, at some stage, yung text siya na nasa train na daw siya. Pauwi na daw siya. Next, ko ano daw stop. So, sabi ko, where are you? Anong tagal mo? Hindi naman ako nagdududa sa kanya. Kaya never ako nagdududa dyan sa kanya, guys. Kasi, ang trust namin sa isa't isa, more than 1,000%. So, sasabihin ko, mag-acting ako ngayon, guys. Na mayroong pambabae, no? Kaya ang tagal mo umuwi. So, ating kabuangan, guys. At dito na siya. Where were you?
You think anybody will touch me like this?
Yeah, but girlfriend, it's almost 9 now.
And so?
You just wear probably just... There, you wear like that just...
The meat left over for me?
No, that's for me. I stopped eating because you said you're coming.
And so?
You just dressed like that so for me to believe. No.
You want to slap? You're not watching the series ahead of me?
No, it's only a few minutes. Look at you. How you lay low, Dakuan? Look at that. I'm talking about where were you? Where were you?
You only have photos.
Photos is photos. How can I prove that you were really there at that time?
Check the times on the exit.
He was gone since 9 a.m. and he just come home now.
Since 9 a.m.?
Yeah, you were gone already.
No, I was not.
9 a.m.?
No.
9, almost. Because you were gone. My appointment is supposed to be at 10:30. You were gone before.
Yeah.
So, tell me. You don't need to be shy.
It's 15 meters of paint? Where do I go?
No.
You know how shit heavy that is?
Huh? You're such a liar, huh? And I cook, and you said, you know what, eat ahead.
Yeah, because I was eating already.
And I was cooking that I eat pasta.
I'm going to invite you tomorrow,
huh? Pasta.
Cook is coming as well.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. But I don't know if she's going to.
Proven and tested, Frank. We need to investigate more. I smell something fishy here, babe. Let me smell your clothes if it's really paint.
Sweat. That's paint. Sweat. I go shower.
See? He will go shower, guys. Because to cover up his doings.
The evidence.
Yeah. And look at him. That's, guys. Look, watch out on your husband. This guy, innocent? Only acting innocent, but I think it will be in film, na? Same video.
What kind of drama are you planning to do here?
I will go shower and...
Come on, let me hug you. Now. That is work. No pleasure.
Okay.
Even though I changed the t-shirt, the other one I left there.
So what do you think, guys? Is Frank half a girl or a boy? What do you think? Ay. So guys, maliligo na siya. Ay, parang makakain na din ako ng tiwas na yung pagkain ko. Ayun yung pagkain ko. Minto talaga ako kasi nantay ko siya.
My mistress was wondering why do I buy nappies?
Yung nappies there. Yeah, we need to bring nappy in the kindergarten.
Yeah.
I clean the kitchen. Me, wait, wait, you cannot sit there. Wait, it's only up to 25 kilos.
Up to 25?
Yeah, I'm fancying it's tall, so it's fine. So Frank bought. Then we have, my sandwich. This from the kuan. Dalawang nappy guys, kasi itong isa dalhin ko bukas sa kindergarten. Salad. Sa Penny pala siya nag-shopping. Then lemon para sa tea. She's fine, I think. She just told me that she fall in the chair. She knows how to kuan, no? She said. 2 liters of milk. Ito, pang kuan sa pain, cheese, and cucumber. Na-eat. Ano na guys? 8:47 na at nag-alarm na yung aking para sa pills. So, i-end ko na itong video guys. Mahina na yung boses ko kasi natutulog na yung mga kids. So, guys, I will end the video now. Natutulog na mga kids guys kaya ang tahimik na. So, that's all for our video tonight guys. Bukas maaga pa kami check up ni Francis. So, that's all for our video tonight. Today, guys, thank you all for watching. And don't forget to like and subscribe, guys. And thank you all for watching again. And see you all again on my next video. Bye-bye and have a good night, everybody. And God bless us all.